Hello everyone, my name is Charlie and welcome to my channel. Today we are checking out the newest comeback to Daya that is called WOOWA, which is very fun since the last song was I've seen the pictures and they look great, so very excited for this. So let's just get right into it. Whoa, wait, I'm liking this. I'm actually really liking this. This is very like... makes me want to dance. I'm very like mesmerized by the music video. Just all the colors and it's like retro. This retro concept. I really like the melody. I love the music video, like I love all the neon lights and everything. It's like super fun and I really like that. I just love that type of aesthetic. The song itself was I really like it actually, yeah. The melody is super super catchy. And I really like it. Also just wanted to point out that I really like Yebin's hair. I like when girls have, like, the hair length like this, I think that is very, very nice. I feel like I feel like that's her name, right? Had a lot more lines this time. I feel like she has that she normally doesn't have that many lines. I feel like she had a lot more screen time as well. I really like the choreography as well. I really just like this like retro vibe feel to it. Yeah, so very happy about that. Anything else I have to say? I don't think there's anything else to say. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you again in my next video. Bye bye.